The fuck it. Ah!
I'll fuck you in half.
Oh yeah, I am black.
Like MC Ride.
Like, that's just my thing. I just gotta pick the blackest guy.
The blackest?
That's just my, that's my shtick. Yeah, this game isn't broken at all. This is fucking busted.
Yeah.
I'm just like
one shot. No. Where are you? Not my dad. Oh.
The strategies. What the fuck is this game?
Man, it's like
I found a nice one.
A nice one.
If you get my drift.
What the fuck? The fucking floor just exploded.
I'm the trash man. I go around, I throw trash all over the ring. And
the view outside the window is awful. Christ.
Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. Ah, door!
Door!
You can rip off the door, apparently.
What the fuck? Ah!
I'm dead.
Like, long bump.
That's just health, but that's okay. It's not okay.
Can those boxes not break?
No, they can. It just takes a little like effort to do that.
Pistol fight.
I'm just like, can I dodge this? And then no, it turns out I can't. Oh, this is fun. Oh, fuck!
Did you get
it? Yeah, I got the train.
Fuck it.
I wish sprint was just frickin' infinite, because I hate slow.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Oh fuck, my screen is just-
TRAIN!
Why is the wall coming off? What? Oh shit. Ah!
Goodbye.
Crossbow is so fucking
goodbye.
Good. I'm stuck! In a block!
So I couldn't see through your lies?
Ah!
No! Reload! Mm! Metal Gear! Metal Gear! Why can't I aim?
I'm just flicking.
I went like under a tree.
I have ammo for anything? No, just a pistol, okay. Oh my god, it's a mirage! I'm telling y'all, it's sabotage! I love the BC Boys. Oh!
This is the best weapon in this game. Never mind.
The best weapon I've ever used in a video game. Oh,
what
shit.
The fuck? What happened? What's going on?
I was there with a crossbow, waiting for you to come in the door, and then you...
I stuck a fucking diddle in him. What? Ah! Okay. I see how it is.
Boom. Oh, I'm dead.
Why? I got dinked so hard!
Can't win. I've got a chair!
I just spawn in and it's like, oh, it's a gun. Okay.
Gun. BFG, otherwise known as the big fucking gun.
Oh god, please. What the fuck?
Trying to get myself out of here using cool tricks and then I die.
Welcome to the game.
flashlight should be enabled now. Don't know why it wasn't on.
Oh, Christ!
Oh, fuck me. You went in the T-pose for like a fucking split second.
The animations in this game are broken as hell. I'm dead. I'm also doing the worst in the server right now. See your little trick, whoever put that slam on the wall. Up, and I fell for it.
That's what they call the Darren. It used to be the me, but now it's the me. Wow.
What the hell? How'd I end up down here?
I don't know.
Oh, I see.
Same fucking idea!
I found a secret area.
It's not so secret anymore, bitch! Ah! Ow! Where is my life?
Wow, wow.
What the heck?
That was low.
I did it! I'm the greatest.
I'm the best.
I'm the best! What the fuck? I love this game.
I get hit by the train. Congrats, me. You go, me. Keep rocking that gameplay, me.
Oh, I almost jumped right into that drain. Oh.
Sneaky bastard.
Sneaky bandit.
Dirty bastard.
Greedy bastard.
Ooh, I found something nice.
You done?
I found something really nice.
I did it!
Oh my god!
Oh dear god.
Oh, you found it. No. It no longer belongs to me.
Yeah! Now I'm the greatest.
Now I'm just fucking losing in the server. Cause I'm terrible at video games.
I'm a fucking cowboy. Yeehaw, bitch.
Why? Yippee-ki-yay!
I'm trying to eat my fish. And this happened.
Your fish? What?
What the fuck?
Ooh, I found it, right?
Oh!
How about I change the frag limit to 30, so the map will change when we hit 30?
I'm a melee master, I played Devil Knight for 8 years.
I've been a Devil Knight to it made for 8 years!
Oh, fuck me. Hopper!
Oh shit.
I love him, young man. Is there any fucking health on this map?
No. This is the Kaizo map.
What?
Kaizo Half-Life 2.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck! I got put actually in the garbage. Fuck!
I saw a door, like, land in front of me, and then I'm just like, yeah, I'm dead.
I was gonna be like, knock knock, bitch, and then I died.
That would've been fun.
So, are we going?
Are we going? What'd you say?
How many kills are we going till?
30.
Ah! Fuck! Ow! Why did the Steam overlay come up? Fuck off, please. fucking die. Just, where can a black man get healthcare in this goddamn map? It's not fair, I tell you. It's not fair. Farah.
Holy shit! Did you fucking see that?
Yeah.
That was
terrible. Oh my god. That's play the game right there.
Waiting for somebody to come in, and nobody's coming in.
Shut up! I do what I want, Dad! You're not my dad!
There we go.
What?
I was waiting for someone to come in.
Knock, knock, open up the door, strength. The non-stop papal stainless steel. Welcome to Chair Wars 2016.
Keep trying to quit.
Oh.
I keep hitting V instinctively. Because, you know, Overwatch.
Thanks. Appreciate it, bro.
Bro?
I got a milk carton.
A milk carton?
Shit.
I got. Fuck!
I'll fuck you in half.
I'll fuck you in half! Don't fuck with me, buddy. I got a whole raccoon with a spoon.
Got a whole raccoon.
A half.
Grenades still managed to leave some damage even after death. Postmortem.
Ooh, got some.
That was homicide.
That was cheap.
Hey, cheap. Me.
That was rough.
Oh boy!
Why is there just like a floating?
Hot diggity fucking dog!
Thanks. I'm dead. We're almost. The map's almost over.
One health. I am doing this so poorly. Darren gamer gear.
Gamer gunk?
Crackhead. The gamer grunk.
The game grunks.
And
I'm just dying at this point because I want the map to change. There's no reason to go on.
No reason to go on living.
You just summed up my entire fucking existence. Stop being cheeky, Brent. I can hear you doing that.
You know me too well, Mr. Lynch.
They're just fucking everywhere.
Half of these aren't even mine. Bands.
Ah!
Okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna change the map.
Oh my god.
Boom. Hopefully this round will be better.
Where are we going?
DM Crossfire. It's a remake of a Half-Life 1 map.
Oh boy.
This is the one with the nuke in it. Do you remember?
Oh god!
The one with the... You have to go when you press a button and then everybody's gotta get into the shelter. This honestly looks like it could be from Black Mesa.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it looked very, Black Mesa-esque. Whoa, who the- Oh.
Wow.
Law Akbar!
That's oh, fuck me. Why did my body go backwards? Questions from Darren Lynch.
I feel like half this game is,
Fuck. Ah, I got dinked! Dinked. Beeped. Bopped.
Dinked? Where the hell is
Counter Strike? I like this Sparring. Little, a really, really small little missing texture.
Where?
Just up here. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Where are people? Where are people? Where are people? I have a little surprise for these people. Oh, that's what they are. I'm just gonna come right in here. Missing texture. Shotgun.
Yeah, why are there like tiny missing textures on the ground?
I don't know.
Now I'm just confusing Overwatch from Half-Life 2 from Overwatch the game.
You can't fool me. I know oh, fuck! Fuck! Now I'm gonna die.
Hat.
Dad, I need to leave.
Stuck in the ground.
Dad.
Goodbye, everybody. Thank you for your time. Rest in peace, our brave soldiers. I'm loving the life in here.
Living the life in Vietnam. He's living the life.
Half-Life 2 Deathmatch is a pretty good Vietnam war simulator.
Oh! Hi, what's up?
I found you, Mr. Booty. Get together, bring back Doopy.
Wow.
1-800-where's-my-bitch.com. I found him.
What's with these tiny missing textures just kind of like...
I don't know!
Yeah.
Like, the map works, it's just like this like random like squares.
It's aesthetic.
Yeah, aesthetic. Missing textures.
Missing texture that, wave?
Say that we're all incomplete, honestly, on the inside. Bye.
Wow.
Wow.
That's all I have to say is just wow.
Where'd you come from, boy?
I don't know. I asked my parents the same thing and they said a broken condom.
Darren!
Ah! My body got put in the concrete.
Someone was chasing me, and then they just looked, and then they just gave up.
That was me, but
that was a girl.
You are weak.
You're puny.
Join the people's army.
Join the people's army. Will you join us?
Army of El Jeff.
The people's army is not complete without you. Will you join us?
Yes! Join us!
Oh, I like how there's like just like a rocket you can fire. This looks really shitty, I'm sorry.
This is probably the shittiest map I've ever been on. Except it's the best.
It's clearly the best. What you guys been talking about? Just trying to gather up weapons without fucking dying.
I'm just hearing explosions just all the time. Like, what's going on? What's going on? There's another one!
Another one. Another one.
What? Hit me!
Another one.
Oh, it's that! I see how it is.
Another one. Goodbye, gamer. I should be... Yeah, I was saying goodbye, like, in... about myself.
Hello, gamers, my old friend. I've come to game with you again.
Yeah.
of a FPS slowly creeping. Killed Solid Snake when he was sleeping. Fuck! And the message that was in the... Fuck!
I finally got a kill, yay. I'm not useless.
Don't cheat yourself out of knowledge.
Just walking by. Just trying to enjoy my day.
Don't mind me, just trying to...
When all of a sudden this cringe kid I found on YouTube ruined my day. Take a look, guys.
Hi, Leafy.
Hey guys, Leafy here.
Leafy, how you been, boy?
He's here. Leafy, he's here and he's queer. I'm dead.
Fuck! Not again! This game is getting gay real fast! I just wanna not-
I'm looking like Snake over here.
And that you're a fucking slippery bastard.
Ooh.
3dbastard.io. This is just the fucking meta.
What
meta? Slams.
Slamming.
Who can slam better?
I'm gonna have to.
You guys don't watch H3, don't you? Do you?
Sometimes, but not really. No, why?
Okay, because that was like a reference. No one probably gets.
No, please God, please God.
What is the spray key?
I think it's... I don't know.
No, it's not T.
Okay, no one died, so I'm skeptical now.
So we're all in the building!
If I can stop being flashbanged for a second, that'd be great, thanks. Oh, hi. Can you not?
I'm dead.
That's just how the game gets played.
Welcome to the new age. To the new age.
I hate that song.
Get fucking out of my house. Get out of my house! No more!
No more!
Why did that kill me? That was like 8 feet away!
Never gets old.
I have this oddly lit tile right here, and it looks like it's in the wrong lighting conditions.
Oh, what?
This tile... I'm dead. I walked right into that grenade. There, I was holding a tile that was lit like it was supposed to be in one area, but if you took it out of the area, it kept the same lighting conditions. So it was like orange
really?
When it was like not supposed to be.
Yeah. I hear that guy placing slams. Think you're all tricky dicky? I'm the trickiest dick.
Tricky dick.
A dicky? They still make these?
Probably 2013. There you go. Didn't check up the unit now.
You guys, you see, the joke is that dicky, in fact, could be misinterpreted as dick.
And dick.
It implies they could be homosexual.
It could be phallic.
Implies it could be phallic.
Nobody will find that one. What? Goodbye. I'm dead. Thank you. Thanks. I appreciate it, tricky dick. Sweaty dick.
I'm the best dick!
Sweaty dick.
Let's reload real quick. Let's reload.
I'm the sweatiest dick count.
Tricky dick, sweaty dick.
Tricky. Why? Dick. There's just so many slams.
Slammin'? Ethan Slamberry? I'm dead. I'm dead.
So...
Oh, no, I'm not. That's good.
There's just so many. I have to check my corners, like, all the time. Are we clear? And then
new
I'm gonna
strat
leave.
Nobody has done before. Oh, shit. No, no, no.
Hi, folks.
How did that,
y'all
how did that
die?
How did that miss you?
Hi, folks. Welcome to the Ethan Bradbury Show.
Hello, folks.
My
it's
name's Ethan Bradbury.
Joke time.
I'm Ray Bradbury. I'm Ethan Bradbury.
No!
Stay back! Goodbye. Wait, I'm pretty sure there's an exploit on this map.
I was gonna let you live! Boy!
Were you though? Were you though?
I was looking at you like, are you gonna exploit the map?
Well, I mean, if I exploited the map, that would've let me cheat. So it's like, you wanna let me cheat?
Oh, my bud!
I've done it.
Done did it. That boy.
No, I did partially.
That boy!
Here he come. Oh shit, what up? Here
he
comes
the boy. He is rolling to the beat.
Oh, do it, Ben. Rolling.
Ah! I knew exactly. Just... ah! Me! I got put into a wall faster than fucking the cat.
Look at that! Body!
Oh, I found a little cactus. I found a tiny little cactus.
You got a hat on?
No, I mean... No.
I didn't even hear the death sound, all I got was ringing. I'm trying to call my ex.
Trying to call my
ex. Trying to call my ex. What the?
What?
What the?
Do you want to just team up on them?
Oh! Fuck, how am I still alive?
You aren't.
Goodbye, Ethan Slamberry.
Where's... Ethan Slamberry? Fuck off! Not my dad!
I guess if you want to know the context of that, there was this video where there's this guy, his name's Ethan Bradbury, and he does these, like, reaction, like, prank videos. Like,
we know who H3H3 is, though.
Yeah.
Or is it not? Yeah.
Well, it wasn't his video, it was a video that he did a reaction to. There's this guy, his name's Ethan Bradbury, and he does these really terrible, like, public prank videos. And one of his pranks was, he would take a bite of a donut, he'd throw the donut on the ground, and then he'd just yell slammin' really loud. And that was the prank. And it didn't
what
make
the
any sense.
What the fuck? Does he actually have a mental illness?
I don't know. I don't know.
Why did the barrel hurt me? I just tapped it. I gave it a love tap.
Love tap.
And it's like, why would you do that? What is the prank? It's just, you're just screaming slammin' and annoying everyone.
Prank. Slam.
The prank is his YouTube channel, it turns out. You over there, bitch? Yep. I'm just like a very disgruntled frog.
Yeah, like...
Yeah,
hey, come here. Yeah.
Come here,
honestly,
I got a...
Honestly, sometimes it surprises me what those stupid prank channels do, because they're all, like, really terrible.
That chair creaking sounded like the start of a trap beat. I hear you doing slams, like across the fucking map. Another one, really?
Yes.
Boy? Oh shit!
Think you're all tricky, Ben? I'm the trickiest dick.
Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Oh, I'm dead.
Hold up.
I didn't even stand a chance there.
Where are you boys at? Oh.
Here.
Goodbye. Tricky Nixon.
Tricky Nixon.
They can't lick our dick.
I like Ike.
Oh!
I love you, Ike.
I love Ike.
Stuck in a fucking box.
It's really scary because I don't know where Ben is, and at any moment he could just one-shot me.
And yell, slamming.
Slamming.
Well, I haven't been here in this map before. I don't think I have, at least.
Oh, that's scary. Who has the RP gay? There's the RP gay.
RP gay.
RP. See you later.
RP. Gee, it sure is boring around here.
Oh my god.
Oh boy, these
no!
Your death,
my dad.
Your death is what all
true death comes to America!
Going. What the fuck? How are you not dead?
Great, I can't wait to die.
Great, I can't wait to wish death to America.
My boy, Death America is what all true warriors
are. God, that was there!
Your Majesty.
Genin and his minions. So patiently.
Genin and his minions have seized the island of the United States of America. Come.
Can't lick our dick. Can't lick our dick?
You must come.
Come.
That is in no way meant to be sexually provocative.
Your Majesty, I
the
come
Majesty
on
for
Link.
Snuggles. Who shot? What was that?
What?
Oh, Darren was like sniping me from the window.
Oh,
like,
fuck
what?
Me! Oh, fuck me! Oh!
I just hear a very loud.
No! Ah!
There he is!
Oh, like, I'm just gonna accept this up.
It's all over. It's all over! Slam Barry! Get me out of here!
It's not a dance.
Are you just setting off slams?
Yep. I'm dead.
Oh, Ben. That was very effective. Run here. That was very cocky. I apologize.
What? I didn't even hear what?
I was like, wow, nice job with those slams.
Slamming.
No slamming the Ganon, as a wise prophet said.
I don't want to do that with him. Sorry. I'm not ready for a relationship with Ganon yet.
Ganon is for snuggle.
I don't want to slam Ganon. That's gross. He's all, like, old.
He's all old.
He has a sensitive side.
He's, like, hairy.
You don't know that. Have you asked them?
Yeah, I don't know, Darren, have you asked Darren about his wrinkly old ass?
Hey guys, I'm bald. Wait, that guy's bald. No, he isn't. Did you ask him?
Thanks, you too.
Bald and proud.
Just some fucking mind-clearing duty. It feels like a fucking, like, I'm children-ing people.
Remember when I set up a Snapchat kind of like a joke and I named it Bald and Proud 98 and people thought I was actually, like, bald or something, so I changed it.
Yeah. Like, I didn't even know you got, like, a new Snapchat, so I'd be, like, repeatedly, like, snapping that number. And I'd be like, what the fuck is he picking up? And then I realized...
I got another one because it's a dumb-ass name. Well, it's a good one, but like not as like my main like social Snapchat.
Fuck! It's like I do my job, I remove all the mines, and then I come back and I get fucking bodied.
You get slammed.
I get slammed. Oh boy.
What if what? Oh, I see. Okay. I'm getting trolled.
Ow. It's a funny joke.
There we go. On another adventure.
I'm dipping.
I'm dabbing.
Look at him dab. Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with the stale meme.
Again with the I
this
want
is
to
like
fucking kill me.
2016 in a nutshell right here.
2016. Minesweeper.
My 2016 Minecomp.
I feel like I'm just fighting ISIS all the time.
I feel like I'm just like in a constant battle with ISIS in my own mind all the time. Oh, I hit the fucking hell. Okay.
Allah loves you, my son.
It's just like what the fuck? You need to check your corners. That's the name of the game. Check your corners.
No, it's like I realize that they're there when I'm walking by, but then I'll go back through it, and then I'll walk through it because I'm stupid.
Can you not, boy?
Like, I'll acknowledge that it's there, and then I'll walk through it anyway, because I'm a fucking idiot.
I'm a little tired of your horseplay right now.
He's an old man tired of his shit.
I'm like
old
cleaning up
gamer.
That.
Yeah, I watched the cut.
What did you think of it?
Yeah, I thought it was pretty good. I'm ashamed of myself.
Oh, I'm ashamed of myself. Even though I only did like two things and like half of it was dubbed over by the postal dude. But like... In general, the whole thing is kind of like... I don't know. I don't even know if I want to put it on YouTube as the thing. Because I was thinking it was going to be better. And then, I don't know.
Why? That's not the intended purpose. You know what?
I fell for my own ruse!
Deserve every single second of that. Just blow up! Thank you.
Like, it's good, and I already told people it was coming, so they're, like, expecting it now. But, like, I don't know.
You can do it.
You can do it.
I feel like it's a little bit of editing before it goes on YouTube.
That's fine, just grab all the project folders.
They're gone now. Because today was our last day, so we had to delete everything that we had. So, what we have is the YouTube cut and Sam's extra footage. And that's it. I think I'd be able to make a much better product in Vegas, to be totally honest with you.
It's fine.
Like, it doesn't really matter.
Whoa!
I'd be able to just produce a nicer product using Vegas.
Well, every man to his own.
I don't care what is industry standard, but Premiere.
Why?
I fucking didn't check my corners. I still hate Premiere, and it's like 2016, and I've been using Premiere for years now, and I still don't like Premiere.
I'm used to it, boy. It's industry standard.
Well, yeah, I'm used to it. I just don't like it.
It's better for professional cuts.
Oh, well.
Derek, go. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Ethan Slamboo. Oh, I'm dead.
Darren in the lead with 2 points. No, you can fuck right off. Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna learn Avid.
I'm gonna learn DaVinci Resolve.
DaVinci Resolve is an industry standard. Why do we learn it? I would hate to see
someone. That's America.
I would hate to see someone who uses DaVinci Resolve as their main video editor. I'm like, it's kind of sad.
Fucking
some of those people who use Windows Movie Maker.
DaVinci like, Resolve sucks. I'm sorry. I hate it.
I've never even heard of it. That goes to show how
like,
much
you,
it...
Have you heard of Avid?
Kind of.
Like, does the name ring a bell, at least? Yeah. Avid. A-V-I-D. Avid. And then there's Adobe Premiere, and then there's Sony Vegas, and then there's Final Cut Pro. And then there's DaVinci Resolve. I don't even know why he is teaching us this. It's very useless. Because you can do all the same stuff in the other programs just as good. Like, it's more centric around color correcting, which I understand. But then they threw in, like, a really crappy video editor that's, like, Windows Movie Maker 2.0, basically.
Yeah.
And it's like, I don't know.
So more for color than anything else.
It's for making your shots look nicer visually, which it does a really good job at that. But then, like, the editor, it's just, like, it feels so wrong. And there's no, like... Making a full project in DaVinci is, like, not a task you can do. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck me, that's a crossbow. Oh, fuck me, that's my own trip mine.
We watched some old DR News episodes and they were pretty terrible.
Were they made with the DaVinci thing?
No. I've only used DaVinci once and it was for, like, an ad.
Fuck.
It was for, like, an ad where I was talking about, I was talking about the open mic ad thing with what's his face? Andrew?
Yeah.
That's the only time I've ever used it, and I hated it.
Welcome to the club. Welcome, Squidward. Welcome, Squidward. Welcome, Squidward.
Are we gonna change the map soon?
Once it hits 31, it hits 31, so and everything is just kind of slow, because there's three people. And there's also, you know, everyone's checking.
I made it 31 because when it goes to 30, I'm gonna just manually change the map because the map set list by default is like three maps and it loops in between them and it's really annoying. So I just manually just change it myself to a random one I pick.
Oh my fucking god, Breton. Just.
I like how we all knew it was him. It's just like, oh, it's Breton again. God damn it.
Like fucking Brent. Piece of shit.
Where are ya? Where are ya? There you are.
What is going on right now?
I don't know, but I liked it.
I don't even have a shotgun!
Hi.
This is truly a duel of the gets.
I went to Five Guys, and you know what soda is really good from Five Guys? The, Pib Zero Vanilla Cherry. It's really good.
Pib. Can't say I've ever heard of it. Fuck, I got
you
crushed
heard
by
of
the
Pib?
Door.
I always get Pib when we go to, like, Five Guys.
I've never had Pib. What is
it's
it?
It's a southern, like, diet Pepsi.
No. It's... Imagine Coke's version of Dr. Pepper. I think that's what it is.
Personally, I'm just addicted to orange soda, so...
They have Fanta, though, too.
Yeah, Fanta's really good.
They have Fanta.
Ah, Ben, you're in here.
Is it Fanta or Fanta?
I think it's Fanta.
It's where you live in the United States. Who cares?
F is in Fantasia.
Fanta.
F is for fuck!
F is for death to America!
Fanta sounds more like it's trying to be orange sounding. So, you know what? I'll go with that. Fanta.
Death to America! Why use props?
Do people not like the physics stuff in hl2 deathmatch?
No, I think it's a ton of fun. Don't get me wrong, but like, I just wish it didn't instantly kill you, you know?
Just knock
like,
you
if
back.
If I get slammed with a piece of cardboard, I'm not sure that's gonna kill me. If it's something like a fire height, like a fire extinguisher or something, I could see that, you know?
Yeah.
How many meters per second does your fire hydrant go? Learn now at firehydrant.com. I'm like so fucking cautious. Just like, is there a slam?
I do have to go in like 15 minutes. So.
Okay.
Great.
We'll do one more map after this and then. Or. Not in exactly 15 minutes, but like around that time. So we'll do one more map after this and then I gotta go.
I can hear you fucking doing them.
We need to play this more during the summer.
He'll never see it coming.
I want to, like, have you guys over during the summer. Point.
Yep.
I'm dead.
A dishwasher is pre-dragged.
Yes. Hell yep. Yes.
Welcome to Sniper...
Death to America.
Death Grips.
Death to America.
Death to Grips. I'm dead.
Death to Chains.
Death to America.
Death to Chains.
Death to... Death.
MC Death. Take some death, death and apply it.
Death. Featuring Tupac.
Tupac alive in Serbia.
Serbia!
He's alive, guys. He's alive in Serbia right now. I'm telling you.
All part of Kotaku. Note to editor, Kotaku means plan.
Kotaku culture.
Otaku. I'm an otaku. I'm a taco. Taco.
Yeah, that reminds me. Like, not to, like, judge this kid based on his appearance alone, but have you seen, like, that kid around the school that, like, he doesn't carry any books with him wherever he goes, wears, like, glasses, has, like, a weird bowl cut, like, visually the definition of a weeaboo. Who is he? Do you know who I'm talking about?
No.
Dad?
Like very pudgy.
I feel like if I saw him, I'd know exactly who you're talking about.
Glasses. Sort of a round bowl cut. He's got like light brown hair. He can drive too, which is what really, like, and like I never see him with any books. I don't know.
What? Like, what year is he? Like a freshman?
Who are you?
No, I don't think. Yeah, he might be like a sophomore, or might even be in our grade. But I don't know who he is.
I'll look around for him on Monday. Like, I feel like if you showed me a picture of him, I'd be like, oh, that kid, but I, like...
Yeah, and I don't know his name.
Does he ever speak?
I've never heard him talk. I haven't had him any... Darren?
Does he just bring around, like, anime books with him or something? Like, is that...
No, but he, like... I don't mean, like, he's actually, like,
part
of that...
What am I talking about, anime books, like, manga or something?
Yeah. No, I meant, like, he looks like your stereotypical, mangu.
Mongoose.
Mongoloid.
Got it! Got him, boys.
Yeah, congrats. But he, like, looks like that, like, stereotypical kind of guy, you know what I mean? But, like, I'm wondering, genuinely curious if he's, like, actually like that. I hope we're going to a kill box next.
You ever see, no, we're in...
Oh, actually, lockdown. This one's fine. Alright. Sorry, what were you saying?
Lance and his green hair. Why do people not like Lance? Because I think he's kind of, I don't mind him.
I know who you're talking about. I've
Lance the kid who always brings around a guitar and he has green hair and he wears glasses and he's kind of short and
he talks to me just in, like, you know, nature of talking to people. Like, he does tattoos, he's an artist, so
I think he's a cool guy, but I mean people are like he got a girlfriend, that means they're in a lesbian relationship. Like, people joke about him, and it's like, I don't understand.
Yeah, I mean, who the fuck cares, honestly?
I have 200 armor, you can't touch me!
How do you have... What the fuck?
We have the superchargers from the endgame of Half-Life. Oh boy.
Oh Christ, now you're just gonna like be up there.
I was chilling. I was chilling with him at the random flea market because he works there. And I was like, I didn't even know you work here. And he's like, no one does. It's like nobody really.
Is he in art grade?
He is. Yeah.
No way.
Like I feel like he's the kind of person I could chill with, but like I don't know him that well. So.
I could share.
I've always figured he was a freshman.
Really? I think he's either a. No, he's in art grade.
No, he's in art grade for sure. He's been around.
Huh.
He's just got baby face. He's gotta be fucking getting pruned when he's 40, and everyone else is fucking wrinkly pieces of shit.
Everyone fight for the computer!
Hacks. Dr. Hacks.
Remember that joke, guys? I remember that joke.
Remember Gmon animations?
No.
You remember when I made Gmon animations?
You know, I feel like Gmon animations sorta died alongside Kitty0706. Like, when he passed, people just kind of stopped making them. Because I don't see any.
Gmod animations are, like, interesting. I consider it, like, digital claymation, in a way.
I have a soft spot for Gmod animations. Like, good ones, at least. Because good ones are, like, not only nostalgic, but I think they're just well made. I like them.
I found the fucking RP gay.
But then there's ones where you got, like, a ragdoll of the heavy, and he has like thrusters on his arms, and he just says "Pudis" over and over again. Like that's not funny.
I feel like the ones that are really good are the ones that are actually animated, like, fuck.
The ones that are animated frame by frame, yeah, those are cool.
Frame by frame that
60
like,
FPS.
Like not 60
FPS. 60
FPS,
boys.
I think the way Kitty0706 did him was really good. If you guys have seen him.
No.
Yeah.
Obviously, we haven't seen them at all, ever.
Shut up, Darren.
I'm having a grand old time here. I don't know what you're talking about.
Despo shit was good, too. And then there's that one guy who made, like, fucking...
He's still making them, I'm pretty sure.
Despo shit,
who is that guy who made...
He still makes them, but he uses, like, memes and shit in them now, and it's like, it's
hey.
Not...
Ben, who is that guy that used your rip of the Parappa song in his animation?
Dr. Face.
Dr. Face was really good.
Was that
everyone
like,
just sort of had to go to college.
Like, obviously, like, TF2 memes, but, like, his animations
rubber
were, like,
fruit. You guys remember Rubber Fruit?
Dude, I follow Rubber Fruit on fucking Twitter.
Does he still do stuff?
Yeah, but everyone just sort of got a life.
Yeah, so I mean, you can't make funny TF2 animations forever.
Yeah.
Whoa, holy shit, what just came flying at me?
Balls.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh, fuck, why did I pick up the weapon?
Why did I pick up a weapon?
Like, I just see Gmod as, like, a means of, like, creating a movie. Or, like a film. Or, like, an episode or something.
Make my year-long in Gmod?
You remember when we made a project in Gmod?
Yes. And we tried to be... Oh, wait, who's the guy who made John Freeman? DJ... DYJ or whatever his name is.
At the time, I didn't even know who John Freeman was. I was just going on with whatever you had to say.
No, I honestly didn't either. I just saw the funny animation and thought it was, oh yeah, it's a funny animation that's spelled wrong, huh? But it's like, I didn't realize it was a fanfiction until a couple years ago.
Yeah, we tried, like, the class was impressed with it, because, you know, it's like fucking 6th grade, and any ounce of original content in 6th grade, you're considered...
That's a video nobody on the internet should ever see, is our John Freeman video we made in 6th grade.
I'm gonna fucking find it, and I'm gonna share it on Twitter.
Like, where...
Well, you're not gonna, because I took it down, it's the only place where it's... The only place it exists right now is my Dropbox. That's the only place it exists.
Really? You should pull it up.
I'm hacking your Dropbox.
And I have it, and I watch it every once in a while, but, like, I know
Ben,
it's
you should
really
send
terrible.
It to me, please. Can you do that, like, after this?
Sure, I'll dig around for it.
This is going really slow.
Yeah, because this is a big-ass map. Whoa!
All cock!
This is my kind of guy.
My kind of guy!
Ladies and gentlemen, we found him. All cock.
How have I not died yet? That's a very good question.
Is this
what
guy good?
Fuck? Let's find out.
I bet.
I don't know, you get some crazy people playing this game. I don't know why.
Competitive Half-Life 2 Deathmatch? Oh, fuck, now other people.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna try and pronounce that name. Canon Dre Baron Kaj. There we go. His German name.
Holy shit! What the fuck? That thing was bouncing at me. Who are these people?
I don't know, but this is a public server, technically. It's just that I didn't expect anyone to join it because no one fucking plays this game.
Oh my god, it's all cock! It's all cock!
People are good at the game. Oh shit.
Yeah, because this is all they played there.
Oh my god, they know the strats.
Russians, you know, whatever they...
Fucking Ruskies.
Ben, what the fuck do you think you're doing? Get out of that, Ben.
Sex. What sex?
You know, that's what we should do. We should all hide in that vent.
Nah. I'm going prone.
Alright, Ben, do not hurt me if I come over there. I'm gonna come hide with you. But first I have to fight my way through.
If you look up, there's like errors in the sky right here.
Christ almighty.
On a
this
bike.
Onslaught is relentless. Yeah, no. It's probably.
Why do they have it? I can't hit him. He just has a ping of 140. I just can't hit him.
Yeah, oh my god, their ping is so high.
They're out memeing me through their fucking high ping.
Yeah, kick them both.
Kick them? Okay.
Or ban them. Give him a message like, fuck you,
like,
Russian
I don't know infidel. If I can give him, I don't know if I can give him a message, but...
Do like, Russian infidel or something.
I don't even know if this guy's Russian, but...
Let's assume he is for the sake of comedic effect.
Fucking Rusky!
I can't even copy his name because it's... Like, it has a letter in it that I can't, copy-paste. The A-E.
Oh shit. There's just like a list you can take them off of?
No. It doesn't work like that.
Next time we'll put in a password so we don't have to deal with this garbage. Freaking props.
I'm just like, oh shit, fuck, ass, titty.
Ass. Ooh, what else? Titty. Ooh. What
the
else?
The password is bitch. Actually, it doesn't really matter because I'm gonna be going after this round.
Looks like all cock left.
Oh, we got kicked.
Someone's gotta get a kill on whatever this guy's name is. Russian.
First. Trying!
Let's gang up on. Go.
He's dead.
There we go. Good.
I out-memed him. What the fuck?
Okay. I think we're good for now, though. I'm pretty satisfied. Yatsu. Can you tell how good I am at this game?
Get fucked.
Remember when every Gmod animation just took place in CS Office?
Yup.
Remember when every animation had, like, the funny...
Why do I keep getting stuck on this fucking... Like, this ladder?
It would be, like, the heavy, and he'd have, like, a face posed face to be, like, really funny. And...
Quote-unquote funny.
Quote-unquote really funny, and,
Is this guy not dead? Oh my god.
See? His ping is too high.
Yeah. I literally, like, direct hitted them with a SMG grenade.
Oh,
Russians, stop joining American servers, you freaking plebs. No. Ben, that's how you make yourself look stupid.
I don't even care.
Yeah, he's just stuck up in that room. Yeah, that's all he's doing. He's just camping out in that room.
What room?
He's playing
in the bathroom.
He's playing the waiting game.
Wait.
Yeah, he's just in the bathroom camping.
What bathroom?
It's because fucking.
You know what bathroom?
Well, I mean, there's a few.
I mean, the big ass one.
Yeah, oh, that dead. One.
Yeah. Oh, there he is again. Death to America.
Goodbye, infidel.
What the fuck?
Okay, that's bullshit. How did he not die to that? On the bright side, he died.
Killed himself. Straight up couldn't live anymore.
He didn't know if it was worth it anymore. So he ended it. Before it was too
late.
Is it bad that I kind of like that song?
Oh god, please. I just want to play the game.
Play spawn, of the game?
I just spawn and then I get immediately gibbed.
Whoa! What the fuck? I didn't know that could happen.
The solution to getting rid of him is to set the map to something that he can't download that he doesn't have that we do. Then he
sneaky bastard.
But I'm not gonna do that because I gotta go soon. So.
Alright.
Like, really soon, actually. I don't know if we can even complete this map.
Yep. Fucked, idiot.
It's the best in the game. Best in the world.
Imagine playing Half-Life 2 Deathmatch, but on the Portal 1 maps.
I'm not sure how that would work out.
And people are trying to, like, get through the door with the companion cube, and it's just like they're just killing each other. It's like, who can get through first?
Welcome to hell.
Imagine Portal with guns. And, like, you had the ability to shoot portals near people, and then you could fire bullets through them and kill other people through portals.
I just want to spawn!
Whoa! I didn't even know you were over there! I just blindly fired!
Like, imagine a game like this, but you have the portal gun, too.
Yeah. That would be interesting. Unfortunately, that will never come to reality, because Valve is making too much money, to make anything else.
VR.
Well,
Half-Life 2 Deathmatch VR. Does this game have VR support?
Shit, I don't know.
I think it does, actually. I think it does have VR support, but you gotta enable it a special way.
What the fuck? Let's get out of here.
Good.
Stop!
The infidel is...
It's like, I spawn, and then I have to take on everyone. These team fights.
I don't get it. How does he get so many of those, SMG?
You will die!
Ben! Cut it out!
This thing is just too high.
Face the wrath of my gun, infidel.
What the fuck? You know what we should do again?
What?
We should live stream.
Sure. But not right now.
Fuck off! I just wanna live!
Death to America! Yeah, how do you spray?
Yeah, I think you gotta rebind it yourself, like, in the options, like, enable it. Because it's, by default, it's not on. At least I think that's... I think at least...
Thank you.
gun.
This kind of reminds me of that one time I was on a TF2 server, and freaking, there's a Russian kid on the mic, like, out of nowhere, like, we were just casually talking, and then this kid just started yelling in Russian. For no reason, like, angry Russian.
Angry German kid?
Remember that video? Angry Swede!
The angry Swede.
I just want to leave this prop fight hell.
You prop can one? Never leave.
It's like I spawn and then it's like, hey,
hey. Hey guys, welcome to episode
367. Hey guys, Leafy here.
Oh, good. Welcome to episode 367 of Prop Hunt. Boy, do we have a lot of stuff in store for you today.
Do we have a cringy video for you guys in store today. So I was just enjoying my day with Adolf Hitler and, no, he legit says that in, like, every video.
You can stop right there. I was enjoying my day with Adolf Hitler.
So, I was just with my, Mexican drug cartel.
Like, okay, that instantly, like, discredits you for anything you say, factual or otherwise.
Well, I mean, the videos are technically speaking a joke, so, I mean... Not to back him up, because his videos are terrible, but, like...
They're shitty jokes, if that's the case.
It's literally just him going, oh my god, this video gave me cancer. Oh my god, I'm going to drink bleach after watching this video. And he just does, like, the same, like, reactions in every single one of them. And I don't understand how nobody sees that.
Freaking comedy gold.
But, I mean, if you want to, like... People often compare him to H3H3, and the thing about H3H3 is, like, when he does videos...
How did he know?
When he does videos, it's like he takes time to find a good video to react to rather than just searching up random kids. And not only that, but like, he makes like skits based around the stuff he's reacting to. So it's like, it's partially original. Well, with Leafy, it's just him playing like fucking surf maps or something and goes on about some dumb...
I just...
Kid. Yeah.
I don't know, it's just retarded. I hate it. It's I hate to use this word, but it's just, like, immature.
Where is he coming from? Just, like, who is this fucking, like, Islamic bitch?
Real talk, I'm pretty sure that his name is, like... I want to say... either German or Dutch.
German or Dutch, otherwise,
not
allowed on an American server.
Neither, actually, no, Indian.
Death to America.
I didn't see his last name. Kaj. I think that might be Indian. He lives in India.
I just teabagged him, so we're good.
Alright. X.
Boston Tea Party? That's actually, okay. Host name, Boston Tea Party. That's what this is.
Hey, he's playing game without me?
Yeah,
because you're out screwing his sister.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
I was, but okay.
Alright.
I have to go in a couple minutes anyway, so you...
Yeah, we can do whatever, I don't know. We are playing Half-Life 2 Deathmatch, and we're trying to kill the shit out of this Russian communist infidel.
He's not Russian, though.
Okay, Swedish or otherwise, he's not allowed in this American server.
Swedish or otherwise.
We're having a grand old time. Gaming. Oh, fuck me!
Wait, where's Kaj?
Da,
oh, wait,
da.
We're all friends here, wait.
No, we're
yeah,
not!
Wait, hold up!
Wait, I'm not friends with Darren, I hate
Darren,
him.
No!
Fuck you!
Ben, where are you going?
What? Where am I going? Oh, I just have to go, because I need to get my insulin changed and take a shower and do other stuff.
Oh, sure. Time is 9? Alright, I got another hour before I have to go to bed.
You go to bed at 10? That's a lie.
I'm going to bed at 10 right now, because...
Oh, you have to get up early tomorrow, right?
I get up at fucking 5 tomorrow. Oh.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Don't worry, I did too.
I have not been in a call with you guys in this group in a long time. Like, I think this is the first time I've been in a call with you guys in, like, months.
We've all been one, busy, and two, Overwatch.
And I can't, like, relate to Overwatch, so I just kind of stay out of that. But, I mean, if you guys do other stuff, I'll be happy to join these calls more.
Yeah, we need to do more shit other than Overwatch, or Ben buys Overwatch. Two very real possibilities. Fuck me, in my asshole, I tripped on a chair.
You're still winning. I think you've won every round so far. I have the whole thing, I recorded this entire gameplay, so I guess I can look back and see.
Darren's just a beast.
I needed something to upload on my second channel. So I just filmed us playing.
Yeah.
Neat.
Well, if you guys are almost done, then I'm just gonna go. So.
No, wait. No. We're gonna play something else, obviously.
It's only 9.
No.
You guys gotta play Overwatch or something.
Ben's leaving, but that's only because he has stuff to do, and that hasn't stopped us from doing shit before. If he's welcome to stay, but he's busy.
I have to shower and get my insulin changed, and by the time all that's done, Darren's gonna have to go, so it's like, it doesn't... Yeah. Well, I mean, unless Brent and Sam are doing stuff afterwards, but it's like, are you?
Yeah, probably.
What are we gonna do?
Overwatch, Minecraft. You know, I need something calming. I can't just go
I haven't
around.
Played Minecraft in so long.
You know, if we play Minecraft, I want to play on the friggin' mod I was telling you guys about. Because it's good.
I don't know what mod that is.
It's called Old Days, and it brings back some old shit, and it's really good. And it's fun. And I think you guys would like it.
Okay, well then we should
I see the Russian bastard.
Probably but try to start setting that up then.
Not right now.
We're at the server's about to end.
Yeah, I'm about to
We gotta beat this Russian communist infidel.
I see him!
Well, I mean,
Darren... I got you in my sights!
Darren already, like, got to the friggin' MVP.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, Darren, guess what?
Yeah?
I got another Hydreigon EX.
Hell yeah.
Okay, nobody kill anybody else. He cannot get the last kill.
Oh, wait, he's at 30?
Yes.
We're not letting this bitch win.
Oh no, he's gonna win. I didn't even notice his score. I didn't even, like, think about it.
Oh shit! He's going after me! Go wait!
Gotta help him out. Man, I'm behind you.
Ah, fuck!
We let him win.
Oh. I'm fucking rage shredding. Fucking fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
GG. Okay, tell you what, I'm going to copy-paste his name in the chat into Steam so I can
reported for hacking!
No, yes! it didn't even copy on my clipboard. I didn't get the rest of it.
Okay, let's see here. Community.
Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna stop this recording now.